Welcome in general knowledge. My first question, which one is the smallest ocean in the world?
Question again.
Which one is the smallest ocean in the world? Option A, Indian. Option B, Pacific. Option C, Atlantic. And option D, Arctic.
Its right answer is option D, Arctic. My next question, second.
Which country gifted the Statue of Liberty to USA in 1886?
Question repeat again.
Which country gifted the Statue of Liberty to USA in 1886? Option A, France. Option B, Canada. Option C, Brazil. Option D, England.
Its right answer is option A, France. Option A. My next question, third.
Dead Sea is located between which two countries?
Question repeat again.
Dead Sea is located between which two countries? Option A, Jordan and Sudan. Option B, Jordan and Israel. Option C, Turkey and UAE. And option D, UAE and Egypt.
Its right answer is option B, Jordan and Israel. Next question, question 4.
In which ocean Bermuda Triangle region is located?
Question repeat again.
In which ocean Bermuda Triangle region is located? Option A, Atlantic. Option B, Indian. Option C, Pacific. And option D, Arctic.
Its right answer is option A, Atlantic. Next question, question number 5.
Which country is known as the playground of Europe?
Question again.
Which country is known as the playground of Europe? Option A, Australia. Option B, Holland. Option C, Switzerland. And D, Italy.
Its right answer is option C, Switzerland. My next question, 6 number.
Which country is also known as the land of rising sun? Question again. Which country is also known as the land of rising sun? Option A, Japan. Option B, New Zealand. Option C, Fiji. And D, China.
Its right answer is option A, Japan. Next question, question number 7.
Which country is known as the land of thunderbolts?
Repeat again question.
Which country is known as the land of thunderbolts?
Its right answer is option A, China. Option B, Bhutan. Option C, Mongolia. Option D, Thailand. Its right answer is option B, Bhutan. Next question, question number 8.
Which continent has the highest number of countries?
Question repeat again.
Which continent has the highest number of countries? Option A, Asia. Option B, Europe. Option C, North America. And option D, Africa.
Its right answer is option D, Africa. Next question, question number 9.
In which country white elephant is found?
Question repeat again.
In which country white elephant is found? Option A, India. Option B, Sri Lanka. Option C, Thailand. Option D, Malaysia.
Its right answer is option C, Thailand. Option C, Thailand. Next question, question number 10.
Total number of ocean in the world is?
Question repeat again.
Total number of ocean in the world is? Option A, 3. Option B, 5. Option C, 7. Option D, 12.
Its right answer is option B, 5. Option B, 5. Next question, question number 11.
Which country is also known as the land of thousand lakes?
Question repeat again.
Which country is also known as the land of thousand lakes? Option A, Iceland. Option B, Norway. Option C, Finland. And option D, Switzerland.
Its right answer is option C, Finland. Option C. Next question, question number 12.
Which plateau is known as the roof of the world?
Question repeat again.
Which plateau is known as the roof of the world? Option A, Andes. Option B, Himalaya. Option C, Karakoram. Option D, Pamir. Its right answer is option D, Pamir. My next question, question number 13. The world longest straight road without any corner is located in? Question repeat again. The world longest straight road without any corner is located in? Option A, USA. Option B, Australia. Option C, Saudi Arabia. Option D, China. Its right answer is option C, Saudi Arabia. Option C. Next question, question 14. Which one is the biggest island in the world? Question repeat again. Which one is the biggest island in the world? Option A, Borneo. Option B, Thailand. Option C, Sumatra. Option D, Greenland. Its right answer is option D, Greenland. Next question, question 15. In which year Hong Kong become a part of China after British rule? Question repeat again. In which year Hong Kong become a part of China after British rule? Option A, 1982. Option B, 1995. Option C, 1970. Option D, 1997. Its right answer is option D, 1997. Next question, question 16. Which one is the world's highest altitude civilian airport? Question repeat again. Which one is the world's highest altitude civilian airport? Option A, Dacaoqing Airport, China. Option B, Kusok Baku Airport. Option C, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel Airport. Option D, Surat Airport. Its right answer is option A, Dacaoqing Airport, China. It is my next question, question number 17. Which river is flowing through Grand Canyon in Arizona, USA? Question repeat again. Which river is flowing through Grand Canyon in Arizona, USA? Option A, Missouri River. Option B, Colorado River. Option C, Mississippi River. Option D, Yukon River. Its right answer is option B. Option B, Colorado River. Next question, question 18. Which one is the largest tropical rainforest in the world? Question repeat again. Which one is the largest tropical rainforest in the world? Option A hai, Amazon. Option B, Bosavas. Option C, Southeast Asian Rainforest. Option D, Dan Tree Rainforest. Its right answer is option A, Amazon. Next question, question number 19. How many countries were participated as founding member of United Nations? Question repeat again. How many countries were participated as founding member of United Nations? Option A, 45. Option B, 50. Option C, 51. And option D, 75. Its right answer is option C, 51. Next question, question number 20. Which one is the longest continent mountain range in the world? Question repeat again. Which one is the longest continental mountain range in the world? Option A, Himalaya. Option B, Andes. Option C, Rocky Mountain. And option D, Ural Mountain. Its right answer is option B, Bandage.